No comprendo. You're gonna have to dumb it down for us right now.
Thank you.
Anyways, oh, I took one of these chargers out of the room, so I need to take one of these back. I'm leaving no tips in.
Get your Timberlands.
I'm getting my Timbs. My $40 Timbs, dude. I left my shoes in the car. Just let that thing whack you. Are they home? Hello. Hello. Hello.
Goodbye. Hi everyone. You want to see what we got? It's a lot. I mean a lot. Also, I gotta get my socks off. Shoes. Okay. This is Elise's. This is mine. This is Elise's. That's Elise's. These are mine. Those are Elise's. Are you gonna let me make outfits for you?
Right now?
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Oh, these pants are.
You don't wear pink.
Okay, you literally said. Kayla. Guys, do you want to see my new hats? I'm sure. Look at that one, and then there's this one.
You got a belt?
No, that's mine.
Oh.
Here you
go.
What's in here?
All yours.
If those aren't fitting, I'm still not wearing them.
I don't
know if they're gonna fit me. Some of these fit.
Who? No,
this one.
Kayla's
got a big butt.
Yeah, I know.
Who's leggy?
Don't talk about it. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, I never wear underwear.
I mean, they fit.
They do fit.
I like them. I'm gonna end up stealing those from Kayla. No, I'm not even kidding. It's bad. It's bad. It's bad, bad.
You already have pants like these. Why are you eating my chips? Stop, I'm hungry.
As soon as I pick them up, she realizes they're there. Mm. Guys, do you want to see my favorite pants? These are my favorite pants. These are my new favorite pants.
Mm-hmm.
These are my new favorite pants, everybody. They're super cool. Super trendy. You want to come with me downstairs?
I'm so thirsty.
For me?
Your wish. Wait, is she home?
Is she in the room?
I think so. Hi guys. You want to see my pants? They're Playboy.
She's coming.
She's filling out an application.
For what?
For a job.
For where?
Mm-hmm.
Hi everybody. Welcome back to All Black Elise Mata.
No. Take it off.
No, this is my favorite hoodie. I'm going to wear this hoodie whenever I want. So is my favorite hoodie. I love those pants. I'm going to steal them.
Pants.
I'm stealing
them. No. You have blue ones.
Those are Playboy ones.
No, and they're black. No.
They're Playboy
nope.
ones.
They're black.
They're Playboy ones.
Nope.
Don't ever sell those, okay?
No, I like them. I didn't think these were in 50.
Mm.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
You wanna see?
Shh.
Come here.
I was walking in on that.
I'm Look creeping. At my pants. Look at my pants. Wanna see what we got?
Okay. She changed my style.
That's I funny. Changed her style
okay,
away from
I
that.
I put all my shit. I'm on your skirt.
I know.
I know.
I gave that to you.
It's cute. I like your jeans. Oh, you like my, see? Just kidding.
See? You like my pants?
You brought your pillow.
Yes. You like my pants?
I'm on my period, I'm crimping.
Okay.
My pillow fell out.
So, I got...
Can you throw me the pillow to fill out, please? Did Melvin just put this on me?
I got a Playboy shirt.
I like it. We're sharing that.
Dope.
I got shit on my glasses, but I don't know.
I got a Tommy Hilfiger tank top.
Well, we did a lot of shopping today.
And a Guess zip up. And an Urban Outfitters tank top because my black one is destroyed.
Those are mine.
I'm taking them. She doesn't wear pink.
I told you I need
these ones
shirt.
Are mine.
Those are mine too.
No.
Yes, they are.
These ones are, no, these ones are mine.
If we literally live in this
those
same
are
house,
literally mine.
Those, whenever you no. don't wear them, I'm gonna wear them.
No,
I know. Yes. We literally all share clothes. I don't understand it.
Those are cute. Pretty.
I wanna go shopping so bad. I have not had new clothes in like months.
Yeah.
Look. Those are cute.
And we got a tiger shirt. She got a tiger shirt
Can
too.
Can we match our tiger shirts?
I like it. That's my tiger shirt.
Oh,
we went to Plato's Closet, and my ex-best friend Kayla works there, and I don't know if you were living with us yet when the drama with Kayla went down, but Kayla was basically, like, saying I was gay for clout and all this stuff. I haven't tried these on, but maybe if I, I was gay for clout, no, this is hers. I was gay for clout. And,
look at how short that is. Yeah.
So, she was saying I was gay for clout.
Fucking bitch.
And, started a bunch of stuff on my TikTok. And when I walked in, because she works there, she hid behind the counter.
That's so funny.
Mm-hmm.
That's so Mm-hmm. Guys, what do I remind you of?
The teacher? I'm confused.
What?
Never mind.
What?
Nothing.
No. What? Now you have to say it.
Porn star!
Not really.
You understand? Have you ever watched... You don't watch porn, though. Never mind.
I have watched porn.
A lot of porn?
Why are we still on live? We're not talking.
I'm talking, then.
Well, they just heard me talk about porn.
I can get off of it.